that Mark Martin kept waiting for a caution because he knew that something had to happen there.
Oh, Biffle into the wall hard in the 16. Running in third position, and that car just got away, and he hit the wall hard. Now already back in his pit stall.
Yep, see it start just getting sideways then, hard into the wall.
And you can see the frustration on his part.